6-1. Edmund King in second. 7-1. Issa Tikadin, assisted by Pavlanka. Pretty good setup here. Straight across, look at that. That worked out pretty well. Keeping in Pavlanka looking up pretty good. And then there's Murphy. Keeping in again, assist by Murphy and Pavlanka. Michael Pavlanka, assisted by Bombardier and Barron. Joe Murphy, just by Barron and Pavlanka. Going in the third period. That's a good one. Denied.
Penalty to number 17. 2 minutes
for interference. Todd Mushaw, shorthand. Here we go now. Ha! Todd Mushaw. Seven to one in third period. Before 10 left remaining.
Killed off the penalty.
And we're back in the string. Jimmy Langdon, assist by Baron Bombardier. Wait.
Oh, what a save! takes the puck away.
Andrei Kovalenko, assisted by Zelotukin. Solid victory for the Edmonton Oilers. They are victorious 13-1 over the Dallas Stars. Michael Pavanga, Isa Tikkanen, Martin Barron, or Mike Barron? Anyways, 53-15 shots in favor of Edmonton. Goals, taken in three assists, Barron, Bavardier. Who's the most points? Pavanka. Pavanka is doing real good. Remember, got zero, huh? Anyways, thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next game, which will be the Nashville Predators. All right.